I've heard stories of men who have lost faith, coming face to face with evil like that. But for me, I wanted to believe. I had to believe there was a hell, and that whoever did that was going there.